What's up, Trey? I think that might be actually on the network, if I'm not mistaken. This is a different one. Ah, there it is, right there. It was somewhere. Upgrade the axe.
Enjoy cutting trees. You just cut trees with that, right?
Hold on. Okay. I'll just say I know of something.
Was there more? Let me think.
Increases duration and bonus to runic and normal attack plus one and damage and plus one in frost. Which one is this one? Okay. That let's see what this is. All right, cool.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Someone would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit, on the other side. Thank you.
up up here.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Over there.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple. Submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We've got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Hey, Mimir. Last we were in a boat, you had just started the story. What did you want to tell me about the Long War?
Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that.
You have potential, boy.
Hey, another treasure map.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. There's something down there. I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants, and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half-god and half-giant? Where?
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted with his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But I can just tell you the story later.
Ah!
This vault is behind that magical lock. Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something. What if you need to use one and I'm not there? This will be fun.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods, some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
Everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Cause Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
Stop!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. isn't far.
I need to help Andreas.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. This forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. If anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the serpent.
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There's a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive. Now.
Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
See a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
What you talking about, DJ? You talk about watching WWE again? I've seen Yeah, I know he's not there no longer. I've checked out whatchamacallit, Raw and SmackDown since he's been gone. So I already know he's not there no longer.
Pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic. Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me.
It's been more more bearable than before. I would agree there.
And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He was falling ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.
Blaze of Chaos. Alright, we don't have enough of those yet. What do we got? Enchantment, vitality plus 6. Resurrection stones. Ooh, that's a lot to use right now. Alright, we got enough though. I think we'll hold off on that for the time being. Let's go ahead and do some upgrades with the Blaze of Chaos now. Yep, let's go ahead and purchase that. Let's go ahead and purchase that. Let's see what else we got here. Perform. Yep, let's get that. And let's get that.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Odin has prevented access to this realm. The travel rune will never work.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive. So, hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. There are many reasons we went back for those blades. The newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right? Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
I need nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging.
See that? You can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome, and I believe this place is cold enough to freeze a
pyramid. I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Thank you.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
Thank you.
get home to your boy already. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. Still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not. Forget this.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Now then. Before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Look here.
Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Thank you.
Man, I forgot how tough these fucking Valkyrie fights are. This will be the last thing we do, and then we'll end the stream for the night.
You don't look too good.
Find your weapon. Brother, get up, brother.
What's up, man? What's going on? Not paying attention. Hits. Trying to use that right now. What the fuck hit me? Oh, that hit me. Damn it. I'm not even going to try to resurrect. I ain't going to try to do it. this shit is fucking me up. I forgot how frustrated I got with these goddamn fucking Valkyrie fights.
I felt
It is driving me crazy. This shit is driving me crazy, man. Oh man, this shit is driving me nuts. Man, I tell you, these fucking Valkyrie fights. Jesus Christ, man.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm about to throw this fucking controller. Oh my god, I'm about to throw this goddamn controller. Oh my god. One hit took all that goddamn energy. I give myself a couple more chances with this, and then I'm going to call it a night. Because this shit is frustrating right now. right, yeah, that's gonna do it for me. We're definitely gonna come back to this tomorrow, and we will pick up from here. But these Valkyrie, this first fucking Valkyrie fight is already frustrating the shit out of me. So, on that note, I'm gonna call it a night. I will see you guys tomorrow, and we will get through this Valkyrie fight tomorrow. But I'm not going to put myself through it anymore for tonight. So appreciate you guys tuning in, and I will talk to you.